So, ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for Peter Orr.
Thank you very much. Speaking of which,
and
tonight I found this instrumental, some original stuff that I've been out
here. I just gotta find my glasses. I don't know where what I did with them. So,
Can they be by the piano?
Peter, that's better.
And so I got one, two, three, so vocal.
Check.
A, and guitar.
Oh, that sounds good right there. Oh, that sounds nice. With the guitar, I can hear it. It sounds really good. Okay. Okay, my name is Pete. I got some instrumentals for you. I was working on. I was going to sing tonight, but I know I feel like doing original stuff. I don't have any songs, but I got some instrumentals. How about that? So this one, of course, I never bother titling them, but I'll just call this instrumental number one. Let me start over again. 1, 2, 3, 4. Thank you. Now, for the next little ditty or two, I'm going to go alternate tuning. You see, Tom, you're not the only one who can alternate tune. That's why I bring my glasses will travel. I've always loved dadgad tuning. Out of all the alternate tunings, that's probably my favorite one. I just love how it sounds. And I hope you like it as well. Trying to do this one from memory, and let's see how well this works. One, two, three. know this one? Okay. Hey, thanks for sticking around and listening to my record. Something like that. Thanks a lot.
You got four? Ladies and gentlemen.